Hello, everybody. Is this working right? Let's see, settings. Wait a minute. Okay. Hopefully it's good now. Did mon not mean to click that. Let's see. See, that's muted. Yada yada. It's going. Okay. So, I think we are ready for the stream. If, oh wait, I need the chat program up. So, if there's any audio issues, be sure to please mention that to me if there's any adjustments that's needed. But until then, we're gonna do a new game. First time playing Far Cry 5, it just released today, so we're gonna have that thing shut up. You couldn't see it, but I could. What does it matter? Confirm. They don't even have any decent models for your character. It's just some generic thing. That's been a problem with all of the Far Cry's earlier. You're just some generic character. We'll see how.
Montana. Big Sky Country. The Treasure State. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Also, sorry for starting the stream maybe a bit early, but...
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
Ah, only a minute.
Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
Ooh.
We don't know what
mistakes were made.
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the father.
Sorry about my phone.
The world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Ooh, son of a bitch. He's one bastard. I think we're gonna have to kill him eventually.
Hey, rookie. Rookie. Wasting your time, there's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now.
Oh, Jesus Christ. You can say that again.
We're officially in Peggy Country.
How much longer?
Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way.
We'll show them. Also, having mass control here is pointless.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff.
People seem scared to do this.
Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense
Oh, we're gonna get into trouble, I know it. That's what we're here for. And we'll bring one.
We're here. Compound's just below.
Yes, he is. Hey, there's fires here. Great.
Oh my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal. We're going in.
I agree. We're going in to fuck shit up. Oh, they have flamethrowers. Oh, Jesus Christ. They are armed to the teeth.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking.
That's one thing I wish they would improve upon with these in Far Cry with the character you play. He's kind of would be cool if he was something more.
You'll be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me.
Well, that doesn't surprise me. Just look at the freaking ornaments. I need to change my settings a bit. Video. Let's lower it all to normal. Anti-aliasing. Yeah. Motion blur, we're definitely turning off. Okay.
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much.
Do I get better FPS? I did change it to downright. Options. What if I do low? Oh, there's a little preview thing as well. Cool.
9mm. Not every problem can be solved with a bullet,
Marshal. I don't see any noticeable difference in my FPS. I literally see no difference between low and ultra in terms of my FPS. So we're just going to play an ultra then. We're almost there. I hope this less than ideal FPS won't fuck me up later.
We do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie? On me. And you? Just try not to do anything stupid.
But man,
Sheriff, you're about to get your name in the paper.
My bet is as a dead man.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning.
Ooh.
We start the project because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith.
Sounds like American nut job.
We will not let them.
Sheriff, come
just
on.
Hold on, we will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
No, fuck it. Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest.
Should have listened to the old man, I'm guessing.
Suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
Yo, There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that servitor. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down. Everyone calm down.
Stop shouting, people. He's gonna try and come off as a good man.
We've prepared for it. Go. Go.
Something big is gonna happen.
I will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder. One of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
Rookie is such an unoriginal name. Oh, good thing I'm not a good thing I'm an atheist then. For alternative ending, you could have just stood there waiting. But we're not doing that. We're going in, guns blazing, true American style.
Let's go.
We're gonna get shot at before we even get close to the helicopter. I just know it.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
There they are. I would have sent in a bigger force knowing these nut jobs. Guy with M4. Another guy with M4. Another guy with M4. Guy with baseball bat. No way this is gonna end well, is it? These guys don't have weapons though. Still not jobs. That guy over there does. Lots of M4 guys. Or AR-15s at least. Oh shit, just got real. Uh-oh. Houston, we've had a problem. Nice warning message. That fucker is gonna escape, isn't he? Far Cry 5. Yeah, boy. Shit's getting real. Real down in America. Yep, he's gone. He's dead. Si, Sempron. Shit. Where is the sheriff? Hello, Mr. Mad Guy. Well, it wasn't God's job, was it? It was one of your nutjob people that did it. And we shall avenge you for destroying our helicopter.
Dispatch. Everything is just fine here.
Heh.
You need to call anyone.
Ah, motherfucker. Of course. Of fucking course.
I'm not expecting anyone.
I'm gonna one-man army this shit. You're gonna die, mister. If it's the last thing I do on this earth. Hey, she's still alive. Poor gal. Oh, and he... Oh, no. They're not gonna kill us all, are they? Oh, yep. Yeah. I knew it. Bastards. Those bastards. Ooh. Ah, son of a bitch. Dude, there's like a quick release thingy. You're not doing it right, mister. You're supposed to pull on the quick release thingy. He didn't do it right. Hey, there was a scene like this in Far Cry 3 as well, where you just had to run. Whee! Yes, we're getting away. Easy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Hey, there's a house here. Okay. Be very, very quiet. We are hunting crazy people.
I found Matthew. It's bad. They ambushed him. He's dead. We need to find those sinners.
Sorry, mate. I'll take that. Eh, we'll loot. There we go, that's better. Let's get moving. Ah, 1911. Good old classic of mine. Loud and clear, sir. Right, there was someone there. YOLO. I'm working on it, mister. I'm working on it. Let's be very, very quiet. Okay, that's the door. Why do you call me Rook? Why can't I have a proper name? It's not fair. What did I deserve to do this? What did I do to deserve this, I mean?
Check the room, Rook.
Why didn't you do that earlier, mister?
Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics.
You tell him, mister. We're gonna.
We're gonna get out of this
crazy gun people.
First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here.
It doesn't even have any sights.
Right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then... we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay, shh.
Oh, they know. How do I change from full auto to semi-auto? Fucking hell, mister. Ow, bitch. Come on. Get back inside. Let's see, let's check out the controls. Options. Keep it a mouse. Melee, takedown, repair, fishing. Oh, we can fish. Shoot, aim, free look. Throw from rock. Backpack, previous, next, last. Change fire melee to V. Now we're talking. Where are these sons of bitches? Let's do a quick reload. I prefer semi-auto to full auto. Come on. Got it. I'm almost out of ammo anyways. Oh. Oh, I have infinite ammo. Well, let's go crazy. Nope, can't trust anyone. Day. God damn it, these bastards. Ow. Let's do a quick heal. Jesus Christ! Give me the dynamite. You don't even tell me how to use the dynamite. Sorry about that. What if I just press 8? Okay, I don't. Jesus Christ! These sons of bitches. These bastards. Let's go. Is there anything behind us? Nope. Cool. These bastards. Come on. Oh boy. Things going tits up, ain't they? Yep. Come on, survive! Don't die. Well, we're fucked. We're in the middle of fucking nowhere with a bunch of lunatics after us. Surely this can't end well. Loving embrace, quote unquote. What, to be a bunch of nut jobs?
You are my children. And together, we will march to.
Hello, mister. Am I gonna have to kill you, or are you friend?
You know what that shit means?
Ah, it means you friend.
It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines
are
shut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
Oh, I'll show you wrong, mister. Who are you?
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war.
Ah, holy war. Crusades. That's what we're dealing with.
Well, you sure as shit kicked.
The bucket, almost.
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Or so you think. You're a good guy, mister. I don't know you, but you're a good guy. I know you well enough to know that.
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
With guns. With lots and lots of guns. Anyway, he was a good guy. Oh, he had to be, for story. Give me that. Oh! I'm just going to be boring. Yeah. Gotta have some here. Yeah, let's do this one. Yeah. Reminds me a bit of that BJ Blazkowicz look. I also need to still play the newest Wolfenstein game. I can't remember its name. Maybe I should also play that on my channel.
Man, anybody? Good. You found something that fits. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch.
Hello, Dutch. I'm also Dutch.
I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it.
Yep.
I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's got to be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We just we need to show them how.
Yep.
We need to build us a resistance.
Viva la resistance. So
the first thing we're going to do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Oh, just a pistol.
Be careful out there. It's crawling with peggies. Those fuckers are willing to die. I know path that's leading them.
Thanks for the info, mate. Let's go fuck shit up. Excuse me, where's the exit? Hey, what's this? TLDR, didn't read. Something I'll do on my free time after this campaign is done. Hey, shovel. I didn't mean to kick that shovel. Okay. So, Q, and you have the weapon. 1911? Only 6 bullets, but a 1911... Oh, I don't... I physically don't have any more bullets. Ooh, the light. Oh, it's... Cool. Oh, that's
now bright. Listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken.
Easy enough.
Good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate. It's all over the place now.
Are we gonna be climbing towers? Goddamn shrines on this island. Wouldn't be a Ubisoft games without the towers. Cool. Thanks, mate.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful.
Let's see. Yeah, boy. Cool.
And take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Don't you?
Not bad, not bad.
You don't have to be a hero.
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
I am a hero. Sure, I'll take this. Let's get this. Let's get some of this. Can I do something with that? No, I can't. Let's see, let's talk to this. Throwables, okay. Wait, I didn't see.
Tell you something, these loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Thanks. That's this way. Let's go. Let's get these bastards. And you might be hearing my computer now. Okay. Hot. Let's see. Hi Mike, I tried to get into the underground stash, but a pipe burst and flooded everything. No idea, salvages. We need juice to run the pump to drain the power. No, the power's... but it's locked. In the boathouse. This is flooded. Ah, shit. Okay, here's the boathouse. Okay, cool. There's gotta be some gear somewhere. Inside search of them. Think. What would these guys do? Casing, no use. Where would you keep keys? Wait a minute. Ha ha ha. I'm a fucking genius. Okay, not really, but I like to pretend that I'm somewhat of a genius. Hey, and here's the keys. Ah, bright. Too bright. Let's see what is. Oh, right. Perfect. Ah, this looks like it's been through better days. Probably a better melee weapon. I always take my money. Arrows, okay. Was that it? What if I... Ha! Makes sense. I'm not giving up my bow for... my M4 for a bow. Or whatever this rifle is. I'm not giving this AR-15 for a bow. There we go. I guess we just follow the road.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
Cult outpost? Wait, where is the cult outpost? Was it T to throw a rock? Yeah. Okay, so it's Z, right? Oh. Okay, okay. Is there anybody else here? Ah! Ah! Perfect. I'm a pro at this. Yay! I'm a proper pro. For hire. Story mission. Can I... Oh, these guys are all gone.
Seriously, thank you, sir.
No problem. Oh, you are having... I thought for a second he was using a brick to try to hammer something in. That confused me for a second. This guy needs to work on his stamina, man. We're in a game after all. Okay. Let's see. Boop. Oh. One shot, one kill.
What I do to deserve this? Get me out of here.
Ah, don't worry, mister.
Thank God you've...
No, indeed, Viz, this is not naval action. Let's hire you.
I got faith in you, deputy.
Thanks, mister. Add it to your squad.
Deputy,
cool.
Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss.
Why are you jealous?
Send them all out. Send a message.
You also want to... Oops.
Fucking around anymore.
Should be paying a bit more attention. Are you jealous because you can't play Far Cry 5 yet? Let's see.
Getting a better angle.
We don't need no better angle. Let's see. Okay, they see me. Okay. These bastards. Dang it. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Wait, was that a... Ah, baseball bat.
Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him.
Thank you.
Check around and see if any folks are left alive.
What was that?
I know how this will end.
Do something, please.
Man.
Here you go.
Seriously.
I can take a cigarette.
Thank you.
Well, I took something. Hey, no problem, mister. Hey, a backpack.
I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Oh, I'm full. Been doing too much looting. One thing I always hate about these games, the freaking looting.
Use a good drink.
I don't need all that loot, I just need some guns. Let's see. Yeah, we'll go swimming. Whee! I don't think there's any tower climbing, but maybe. It wouldn't surprise me, it's Ubisoft after all. How can it be a- I need to change something. Options. Not hold, I prefer toggle. There we go, that's better. Okay, where are those bastards? Okay, that outline thing is a bit cheating. Got him. I think the only thing there is that you have to blow up these places. Shrines. Can I not blow that up? Oh! Nailed it. Let's use that medkit. NVIDIA GT- Ah. Well, I guess I chose the wrong time to go ahead and stream this then. I guess I need to catch up on that after the stream. Have they announced anything interesting yet? Ampere, maybe? No, they're- Yeah, please tell me this ain't real, Ubisoft. Please don't- Well, you came at the right time because there is indeed tower climbing.
Gotta make the best of what we
do. Ubisoft, why? Why?
We're damn good at it.
Probably the worst part of Far Cry 3 and 4.
No. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Are you sure about that, mister? I'm already need to climb one tower. Is this a Ubisoft? Please tell me this is a Ubisoft joke that you only have to do this once. I don't want to deal with bullshit tower climbing again. Not again. Can I like... Oh, we did it. Success!
Hey deputy! I'm getting a strong signal now! Let's open up your map! I want
walk you through.
Oh.
What I'm hearing.
Okay, so I just needed to wait.
Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county. Now, Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory.
Wait, southeast. This is southeast. Sister.
I've heard all
that's southeast?
Stories
yeah.
About people losing their minds in a place
never eat sea. Yeah.
Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people.
Yeah.
There's been plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Okay. Are we done here?
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
Was that a shot? Yay, achievement get. You can't see that on the stream, but I got an achievement. And the game took a screenshot. Why though? Does this automatically screenshot whenever you get...
Oh shit.
Well, you're seeing that.
I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
Magic.
We are all sinners. Every one of us.
Except me.
You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you
he needs to shave and cut his hair?
What if I told you that everything could be overcome if we embraced an idea?
Definitely. That last guy, the guy.
Freedom from sin can come from the power of just
not him.
One word.
Is this the yes man? Oh, poor girl.
Yes. I am a sinner.
What are you gonna do with her?
Yes.
She's definitely been crying.
I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be.
No.
Redeemed.
Okay. I thought he was going to strangle her. Kinky.
You have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins. And you will be offered atonement.
I'd rather not people know my sins. That shit's private.
Do anything. We'll come for you.
That's one weird TV advert.
To Eden's Gate.
That's one weird TV advert indeed.
Fuck. John C's got your partner Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
See, what was I plan? Yeah, I'm not making any of those. Multiplayer game modes are now available. Step 1, get friends to play multiplayer. There we go.
Now it's your call. But if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Whee! Oh. Yep, we're gonna. Shut up, enemies. Animals. Wait a minute. I might have just realized something. Aha, so that's how you throw shit. Oh, I don't have that knife anymore. Let's see, take a look at our map. Where do we want to go?
Name's Jess. Jess Black.
Ranger Station.
Name's Jess. Jess Black.
Ah, fuck it. We'll just wing it. Let's see. What is there to find?
This is Virgil Minkler speaking. Anyone?
anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail. We have been...
Mm-hmm.
Falls End has fallen to the...
That's where we wanted to be. Let's see. Quickest way there. Yeah. Let's follow the road. Get a car. Fuck up some bitches. Liberate Falls End. Which way? I wanted to follow the road. Where are you, seagull? That was a seagull. Sounded like one. What do we have here? Nothing interesting. What? Oh, hey! That's just what I need. Let's. Oh. I was hoping they would drive over. Bamboozled again. Ah, fuck the hunting spot. Thank you for your service. Also, thank you for your loot. That's a civilian. Didn't mean to save you, but you're welcome. Oh, you have something to say?
I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got people to help him.
Goodbye, deputy.
Goodbye, mister. You got something to say? No? Okay, bye.
I'm a fortunate man.
Let's enter the buggy. ATV. Let's go, baby. Yeah, fuck you, Faith. You're gonna go down just like the rest of your brothers.
Deputy, you've crossed into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that Faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up.
Hey, Dregs! Is everyone out to kill me or something? What did I do to deserve this? Boop, boop, boop. Let's see. Ow. What the fuck? Let's do a quick reload. Perfect. Let's see. There's a boat. Ah, we'll skip that for now. We're on a nice little drive. How far away is this? Oh, Jesus Christ. Sorry, miss, but I have to save you.
Thank you.
Yeah, we'll have a little chat.
From a patrol that they saw a civilian hiding around the saloon. When I went to look, I found an empty room full of needles. It looked like someone had been experimenting.
Fucking drug addicts. Okay. Okay. Civilians with Faith are available to be hired once hired to join your rooster or squad. Okay, cool. Can I like change the radio station? Options. Gameplay. There we go. Manual. Sure. Video. No. Keyboard and mouse. Car. Cool. Got some rock or anything? Okay. Let's go fuck this shit up. Let's see. Let's see what we can spot. There's one bastard there. There's two. Let's move. This shit music, man. What the hell do these guys listen to, man? Seriously. You don't say. What if I don't believe? Hey, miss. Eat shit.
Trust in the Father.
Motherfucker. Let's move away. Oh, fuck. I guess we're gonna be tripping. Ah, fuck it. How did they not notice us? And we're back to tripping. Okay, there's two bastards there. It's said to avoid the white flowers, but they're not that bad. They barely do anything. Can we... Ah, motherfucker. Can I... These motherfuckers don't make it easy. Okay. He thinks something is fishy. No fucking way. How the... Oh, I know. Ha. Bippity, don't mind me. Boop-a-doop-a-doo. I think ye. See. Ha ha. Come on, doggo. Close enough to doggo. There we go. Only took like 20 shots. Undetected even. I am a master marksman. Not at all. Oh, cool though. Got a new outpost. Hey, what's these? Shops and money. Shops, yes, yada yada. Our shop. Let's see, what can you bring? Sell loot. Oh. Silver bars. Oh no! Ubisoft, why? Fuck you, Ubisoft. No, no. Oh, you can buy clothes. Cool. I don't care about that. Weapons. That's more, more my Euro deal. Nah. What kind of weapons do we have? We have a P226, a Scorpion, a 44 Magnum, Tech 9, sort of shotgun. Oh, a law. interesting. Just a bunch of bullshit. A shotgun. Hey, it's past 12. Okay. Hey, MP5, I'd like that. Ooh, MP40, now that's something I'd like. MP5 SD, is that suppressed? I don't know. M4. Ooh, a lever action carbine. Hey, an M14. Modern M14. Ooh, AK. And a modernized AK. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Let's continue. Can we pet doggo? Yeah. Who's a good doggo? Who's a good doggo? Thanks, Vlasic. Vlas. However you pronounce it. Didn't we have a car here? Mother! Ah, hi, fella.
I'm not searching anymore.
I guess some bastard took our car.
I'm here to share his word. Come see the world.
Dang it. What is this, though? Good work getting rid of the cold. I've been blessed. Praise the Lord! Blazards. Okay, blazards. You need a driver.
Those Peggy bastards stole all our gas. They drained these here reservoirs and filled their tankers. So I need you to steal one and bring it back here. Just got word that there's one parked at the old diner.
Ah, fuck that shit.
If we're gonna rebuild, I just need a minute of your time.
Nah, fuck you.
Will do, boss.
Hey, that's actually pretty cool. New music. Okay, interesting. Very interesting indeed. Why can't you let me drive?
The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want.
Okay. Yeah, we're working on it, mate. We're working on it. Oh, that's also an outpost. We'll deal with that later. These bastards, they just keep on shooting at us. I need to practice my marksmanship. Disappointing, Olav. You can do better. Another outpost? Well, something's going over here. Red farm supply. Are these all going to be on our map? Oh, cool. Yep. We're not going to bother with side missions for this stream. Or I'm going to try avoiding them. Not today. If I was driving, I would. Well, I say at least I would, but... Oh, I want to see if that thing... Can I tell you to drive, like, over there? You're friendly. You're friendly. Sinner, false end. It runs alright. I'm getting 60 FPS right. Well, between 40 and 60 FPS on max settings, which isn't that great. I'm getting the same FPS when I'm running minimum settings. Granted, I haven't restarted in between changing settings because I'm lazy. But it runs alright. I'm thinking part of limitations is probably the R9 Nano's 4GB of AU VRAM. And I guess since FPS doesn't change, there must be a GPU or CPU bottleneck, but... How did I miss? Oops, wrong button. Probably shouldn't have gone in, but guns blazing! Oh, I don't have any medkits. I have no interest in primal. I feel like part of what makes Far Cry Far Cry is the... Guns is part of what makes Far Cry Far Cry. I need to improve my shot. There we go. Yeah, I definitely need to improve my shot. Ow. Hey, nailed it. Oh, wait. I think I played this... I actually think I played this map at Gamescom. Like, a year ago. Hello, sir. I know there's a machine gun somewhere. Hello, you okay? There you go. Up there. That's where you need to go. Up. Is that the plane? Here we go. Machine gun. Come on, get back here. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. And so far I've been having fun with this game. It's a typical Far Cry game. So far the story isn't amazing, but the just going around shooting stuff. Yeah. Don't think I'd recommend it full price though so far. Of course, titty bar. Gotta have them titties.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more
death, no titties.
Or mourning, or crying, or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future.
Hello.
I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help.
Are you trying to break your neck?
€53. It's still on the expensive side, but I don't know if it's worth it. Yeah, it depends on the person. I think it's fun to play so far.
It's you.
I know you somewhere? Are you?
You've done?
No.
As well add
oh, this guy helped him her up.
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Oh, this is booze.
What kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
And a picture.
This town, it's been through a lot, deputy. We owe you thanks, but
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say?
Yeah, let's get shit-faced. Cheers.
You squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Will you be like the church guy in Far Cry 4 with loads of guns? Please be that kind of pastor. Gun shop, yes.
Hey.
So let's see, what were the requirements to unlock more weapons? Since I want a... Okay, so in total from any of the regions. I also want the lever action gun because they're fun. Let's talk.
Larry Parker's, the guy's nuts. Last time I was there, he said he was building a force field.
Sounds nuts.
The invaders out.
Okay, you're also nuts. Let's see. Oh, and let's put your gun away. Let's get you rid. Let's take a look at the garage. Oops. Nothing to see here. Can we like buy cars and shit or? Oh, you can. Hmm. Ooh, some sweet rides. I must. Something that looks similar to a Mustang. ATVs, trucks. This ain't a truck, this is just... That's not what I call a truck. That's what I call a truck. More like a truck. That's a truck. Let's just get a sweet ride. Yeah, sure. How do I spawn in my car? Oh, I have to choose space. Thank you for that sweet ride.
Thanks for the
Yeah. There's only two radio stations? Boing. Let's see. Let's go ahead and liberate that outpost, shall we? Yeah, boy.
Come on, tip a drink with us.
Motherfuckers. Oh. Ow. What the? Ow. Bitch. Come on. No, don't. There we go. Hey, bitch. Come here. What? There we go. There we go. That's better.
He can't move very well anymore. I hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
Eh, whatever. We've got places to be. Did I fuck up my cut? Oops.
That was wicked.
One shot, one kill. Plus taxes. Hello, missus. You're welcome. And let's take the driver's side. Yeah, we don't really need this. Let's just get that outpost. Is that the outpost already? Nope, not yet. Go, 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 go! He's dead. Why feel sorry for a dead bastard? Can I? Haha. We'll walk. Will we walk the rest? Hello, mister.
My life flashed from my eyes there.
Don't need life, anyways. Let's go, go, go. Off road, baby. Oh. Well, there's your problem. It. Of course I drive into the only freaking lake here. We noticed that also when I'm playing PUBG. I'm not a good driver. Yet I'm always the driver. Right, oops. We're gonna be sneaky. Mm. Okay, that's a truck. Oh, nope. Got some baggies in my sights. Really?
Okay, moving now.
Shh, be quiet. We are hunting rabbits. I say as I immediately make noise. What the fuck is that, everyone? Boop 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 boop. Okay.
All right, cover me.
Don't do anything stupid. There's one. The music just changed. I wish I had one silenced weapon. So much for quiet. Ha! Eat shit. Okay, good. Thank you. Yeah, I had the opportunity to take the bow earlier, but then I'd have to give up my M4 or my AR-15, whatever. Ain't nobody got time for that. Poor people. What's this? I'll take that. Oh, cool. Can you stop making so much noise, mister? You don't have to shout. You're moving. Good, they're moving. Okay, they're splitting up. Very good, very good, very good. We might go in loud for the next one. What this? Jimson weed, blasting liquor. Of course, gotta have liquor. Let's take a look up here. It's day already, wow. Ah, this is where this fucker is. Nice. Yeah. I heard something. Yeah, that's lovely. Well, you can also do that. Pretty, pretty. You deserved it. Yeah, let's not bother disabling the alarm. There's like one more guy somewhere. Here. Well, I was wrong. Well, fuck. I was very wrong. Why was I under the impression there was only one more guy? There we go. No alarms, at least. I think that using binoculars might just be a habit from the earlier games. I don't know if it was the same with those where you had to use the camera to tag. Honestly, I can't remember. Okay, well, good. Let's take a look at the gun store. Shop. Wait, can I sell loot? Do I have any loot to sell? No. Oh, I can just sell that. Right click to sell. And right click to sell. There we go. Hmm. did I need again? How much does this lever action cost? Oh, it doesn't say. Oops. Can I perks? Yeah. Apparently you can sell those maps and it'll keep your information. I think that's what it said. You can safely sell that because the map has been updated. Human fish, swim faster. Grapple. How do I like? No, no. How do I like? That's the map. Oh, we'll probably get to hear it some point during the campaign. I think those two are campaign missions. I'm gonna assume so. Alright, we crashed our car. Damn it.
They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them. God will guide us to them.
Hey, I have an idea.
This is the will of the Father.
Yeah, shut up, Father. Nobody likes you.
Still in one piece. Thanks for the help.
If the no problem.
Falls and can't fight the cult, then no one can.
Here we go. Hey, it was accidental. It was a misfire. Okay. There we go. Okay, that's easy enough. I can take care of this. Wait, where did my buddy go? Oh, he's all the way back there. Ah, not my problem. Let's just get to our mission. Or what I think is our mission, at least. Let's just park it right here. Nailed it. Hello, miss.
Showed up just in time. You got some balls rolling into town like that.
Oh, thanks.
Folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson.
That's their problem.
My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed.
Aww, sad.
You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for...
Grain elevator. Is it that one? Yeah, it was a story mission. Let's see, it'll tell us where to go. Right? Right? Apparently not. Oh yes, it is. I think it did. Did it? I think that's our mission. Is that our mission? Fuck it. Aw, no GPUs announced. I didn't expect too much different, to be honest. I'm not expecting an... I don't think Nvidia is going to release anything new soon. That's where it is. Okay. I found it. Let's just get shot at. No problem. I won't promise anything. I am good at crashing. Crashing is my middle name. Also, that sun's bright. Hey, there's like a little eagle thingy. Air freshener thing. Shh. You don't want to draw attention to us by shouting. Okay, let's go for a landing. Go. OCD, yes. Fuck it. We're Superman anyways. There we go. Let's get these bastards. Oh, I should have checked that gun customization. Maybe I could have gotten another sight on my M4 rather than just iron sights. Get inside the warehouse. Let's see. Okay, there's one son of a bitch. Shh. You don't have to shout, man. We're on a mission. Thank you. Cool paint job. Let's see, back door entrance. Oh, it's locked. No, I refuse. Well, that's one smelly motherfucker. Oh. Hey, and another one. Oh, he's dead. My last knife? Oh. Oh, so much for being quiet. Dogo! Hey, Dogo. Where are you, Dogo? I just want to pet Dogo. Stop interrupting me. Bastards. Oh, they chased off Dogo. Hey, mister. Dogo, why? I just wanted pets. Hey, what gun was that? Oh, that was a bat. Well, that's disappointing. I'm disappointed. No, that was just the unlocking. Wait a minute, that reminds me. Let's just go this way a second. Yeah. If you're reading this and you're a Peggy. Okay. Okay. Yeah, sure. Sure, we'll take a look here. We've got time. How the hell did I get in here? Jesus Christ, mate. You've got this. I can't be asked. Let's just get the video maker and get the fuck out of here. Poor Dogo. That's not Dogo, though. I'm sad. Those bastards. Now that's what I'm talking about. Got a sniper's nest coming up. Hehehe. Ah! only 250 cals for, or two. Hey, wasn't this song in one of the GTA games as well? Yes, I think this was in GTA San Andreas as well. Oh, those are not cannons. I'm sorry. These are just machine guns. Not that there's anything wrong with it, but I'd prefer something proper. Oh, oops. All right, that's auto drive on, auto drive off. Cool. Leroy! They need to improve their barricade game. America, fuck yeah! Only 40 miles per hour. Or is that the RPMs? No, the one on the right is RPMs. Who thought it was a good idea to have a fuel truck on in a blockade? Really? Who thought that was a good idea? You disappoint me, Peggy's. Ah. Easy. This car needs, or this truck needs a turbo. Nitrous. Roadkill. Oh, miss. Yay. Another one bats the dust. Are they not even shooting back? More roadkill. Well, I guess we don't have a choice but to go left here. That's the kind of roadblock you need to put on. Not this puny thing. You really think that'll stop a truck? Ow. Yeah. Two more roadblocks to go. Did that bull just mount a cow? Was that a bull? Are they gonna fuck? Dude, this is a Christian game. We can't have fucking in here. Cool guys never look at explosions. Here we are with that fuel truck again. Working on it. Can I have the directions? Oh, okay, cool. Easy enough. Oops. Nobody saw anything. I was trying to only hit the hostage taker. I guess I missed a bit. Bye-bye, ATV. Oh, we have to park it. Oh, don't you worry about that. There we go, nailed it. I am amazing. No.
To handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have
better stop what you're doing.
Whoa, let's both calm down here.
Can't believe my eyes. As I was saying, you definitely got the grit to
handle. There we go, let's continue.
More importantly,
Widowmaker? You don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Thanks, Missy. Yee! Let's take a look at the shop again. What is it that I wanted? Yes. Weapons. Let's see. Customize. Let's see. Beautiful ACOG. Extended mag. Optical. Reflex, red dot. Let's buy an optical. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Inventory. Keys. How can I even wrong button? Like the weapon slot with the perk. Ah, additional holster. Okay, let's see. If we go tab, it was tab. Perks. Additional holster. No. Ah. Okay. Okay. Let's see.
Damn it. Hello? Damn it. Hello?
It's yeah, we'll go to Mr. Flyboy. See, we'll just take the ATV. Thank you. Yo, what up, buddy? Nah, we don't need no pit stop. Jesus Christ, this thing is loud as well. That's what I'm talking about. Shall we? Yeah, I guess so.
Looks like the motherfucker's out for a while.
Let's see. Let's just drive north, I guess. And let's see where the road goes. With this loud ass ATV. You can hear us coming from kilometers away. GG, come on. Why is the road so quiet? I did not sign up for a quiet road. Ah, bitch. Oh. Come on. Jesus Christ. Run away! Motherfucker. There we go. Let's get up. Come on. Togo! Why were we doing this again? There's a red thingy. Okay.
Okay, moving now.
What's in here? Loot. Laker, nitro, handgun ammo. Ooh, more loot. Take the money. Anyways, as we were. Okay, if you don't want to join me. I think I'm going to do this mission and then I'm going to end the stream for the day as well. Sorry, it's only business. Nothing personal, kid. Heh. Worth it. Fuck. The car's busted. Okay, that's highly explosive. Can we blow this up? Do we want to blow this up? I don't know. There's Farmer Joe over there, though.
I'm on the move.
Is he friendly? No, he isn't. There we go. What was our mission, even, though? Journal. Will that tell our mission? Yeah, track that. Will it show us where there are any? Nah. Ah, there we go. Just tractoring through. Throw can. Ultimate Redneck Simulator. Why are the roads so quiet? Yeah, let's fast travel there. Beautiful church. We must wash away our past. We must expose our sins. We must atone. Fuck you, John Seed. You're gonna die. Yeah, sure. Let's just drive. See where the road takes us, like we planned. Left. We're going the right way? Yeah. That's not the kind of truck we're after. We want tank trucks. Bastard. I didn't want this. I didn't want any of this, but you're a bastard of a leader.
There's one of them. All right, cover me.
Let's just turn off the radio. No problem. What kind of weapon did he have? Can we pick it up? Sure, I'll take that Mac 11. Hey, give me my... There you go. Give me my rifle back. Oh, that's not my rifle. Never really appreciated falls in until you get whatever. I'm trying to help this guy. Let's just put him out of his misery. No one saw anything, right? Now, where were we? Right, tanker crux. There's gotta be some somewhere. That's boat. Somebody's letting off gas. Is that an outpost we liberated? Yeah, I believe so. Where the hell are we even driving?
This is...
Sharky here. Yeah, let's just follow the road. There's gotta be one somewhere, right? Like, for real. We saw a few coming up here. Nah, let's not bother. Or, I mean, we saw a few earlier. This is rather disappointing. Oops. Oh, son of a... Exit vehicle, let's get to fighting. Just give me that. Better than dealing with a bad... Oh. Come on, I thought you had... Ah, fuck it. Let's just end it here. I can't be bothered to chase down that bloody who this bitch? What? Weird. Yada yada. Oh, we're gonna end the episode here. That chick was weird. Boop-a-doo. Hey! So, I hope you all enjoyed watching this stream. Please leave a like, subscribe, and all of that on YouTube. Follow on Twitch. Whatever. I also live stream on YouTube. And on Twitch. So, enjoy. And I'll end this. Soon. Thank you all for watching. Bye.